everybody. Welcome to our singing assembly for Wednesday the 13th of May. We begin our assembly in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. We're going to start by singing Here I Am, Lord. This has got three verses, and you probably won't remember the words of the verses, but hopefully everybody will remember the words of the verses, the choruses, and you'll be able to join in those. I've left my heater on, I'm going to have to switch it off. That's better. Right, now we're ready to begin. St. Francis of Assisi, and it's called Make Me a Channel of Your Peace. And this is a really wonderful prayer for the times that we're in at the moment. There are so many people who are seeking to bring peace and healing and comfort to the people around them. And this is a prayer that all of us will be part of that.
Where there is hatred, let me bring you love. Where there
Our final song that we're going to sing today is one that we all love singing in school, and we all usually sing this in with different groups of people singing, and a small group and everybody, and the boys and the girls and everything. Because you're all in your homes, and I've only got me here, I'm going to have to sing all of it. And you can join in whichever bits you would like, and sing as loudly as you can at the right times. And this is just a great song to remind us that we are all one together, and although we're separated, we're all working together. So I hope we can get through this. It's quite long to sing on my own, so I hope I've got enough energy to get to the end. You'll have to help me. Jesus, we thank you that you call us to be as one together, that you call us to be one big family, and that even though we are separated, we are one family in you. And so we pray that you will continue to bless each member of our school community, each pupil, each member of staff, each parent, and each family represented in our school. We pray that as these times of separation continue on, you would help us to hope and trust in you, and not to lose heart, and to continue to just be filled with your love for those around us in these difficult times. We ask this in your name, Lord Jesus. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. See you next week, everybody. Bye.